What's up, Switch gang? It's your boy Marlon back at it again with another massive news video for you guys and girls today. And today I want to talk about Masahiro Sakurai. He's definitely the man. This man risked his life again and again for Smash Brothers, one of the greatest crossover franchise of all times. And at the same time, people are not satisfied. This man had a IV hooked up to him while he was developing Smash. Okay, I don't need to explain what an IV is. If you don't know what that is, look it up. Okay, this man was struggling with food poisoning. He was struggling with a lot of different health issues, various health issues while developing Smash 2, where he wanted to step down from his position from developing Smash. And this is really sad, and yet still people are not satisfied with Smash Ultimate. Why? Because their favorite character is not in the game, or a certain mode, or whatever, certain music or stage, or whatever the case may be. Whatever you do in life, you cannot satisfy everyone. And I've learned that the hard way as a content creator, as somebody who produces content on YouTube and on the internet, that you're not gonna make everybody happy. But at the same time, I just wanna take the time to say thank you, Sakurai, for all your hard work, blood, sweat, and tears. Yes, this is a letter to Sakurai. I hope he sees this video, because I'm really thankful for everything that this man has done. Yes, the game have issues with the online and various lags here and there, but a lot of that does not have to do with Sakurai. You know, a lot of it has to do with Nintendo and their servers and everything like that. But at the same time, I'm thankful. I'm always behind Sakurai. I'm always thankful. I made that video about the toxic gaming Smash community, you know, how they're just bashing Sakurai and calling him out of his name and threatening his life and this and that. But people don't understand that this man put his life on the line. He did it with Smash 4, right? He almost lost his arms developing Smash 4, because it's so much time and dedication that goes into Smash. You could just tell from the level of details, the amount of characters that's in there, the stages, the sound, the DLC content, everything is always polished and up to par. But yet still, people want to call out Sakurai out of his name. Yet still, people want to be disgraceful to this man. And I really give it to him. He's a true champion, and he motivates me to work harder each and every day, no matter how sick you are in your body, no matter how, you know, embarrassed you are, or no matter how sad you are, you have to keep going. And the fact that Sakurai was suffering from various health issues, including food poisoning, he was hooked up to an IV, and he was still going, right? But at this current state right now, people are not happy with Smash. I'm happy with the game. Regardless of the lag, regardless of what the problems are with the game, I'm still happy with it, because we have one of the largest rosters ever in a Smash game. The amount of stages, the largest amount of stages, the largest amount of music. I mean, it's definitely the ultimate version of Smash. I mean, hence why it's called Smash Ultimate, right? But at the same time, people don't understand the hard work, blood, sweat, and tears that goes into game development. It's just like a mother bringing forth a child in this world. There's a lot of things that can go wrong with that child before this child is conceived. And at the same time, it's the same thing with game development. I went to school for game development at one point in my life, and it's a lot of hard work. There's a lot of things that can go wrong. A lot of times you develop a game, and then you have game testers that comes through and tests the game. And of course, you know, hey, nothing is perfect. You can test the game all day long and you put it out there, and there's various things that can go wrong with the programming. But the fact that Sakurai sits here and he works and work and work, and of course this man have his family and everything like that, and he put his health on the line just for us, and we don't even deserve it. A lot of us Smash fans out there, we don't deserve Sakurai's love, passion, and dedication to Smash, right? And the fact that he did it again with Smash Ultimate, you know what? This man needs to retire altogether. He needs to just put down the keyboard and the mouse and just step away from the computer, step away from game development altogether, you know, step away from the gaming scene for at least 2 to 3 years max. He needs a longer vacation than that, if you ask me. And of course, right now he's developing Joker right now to get Joker out for us. He's developing, you know, all the other Smash DLC characters that is coming out. And I feel like after all of the DLC stuff, he needs to take a seat. He needs to sit back, relax, because this man puts a lot of hard work into the game. And I love Smash Ultimate. It's one of my favorite Smash Ultimate ever since, you know, Brawl came out. Brawl is one of my other favorite. Smash 4 was okay, but Brawl was so good because it introduced so much good stuff. Like, I mean, the story mode, you know, Subspace, and of course all the characters like Snake and a host of other new characters that came over and everything like that. And Smash 4 was great, but it excluded the story. And Melee was also good as well. A lot of people enjoyed Melee. So, you know, it's just all that hard work Sakurai put into those games. And at the same time, people are just never satisfied. They want to sit here, tweet at this man, be disrespectful to this man, call him out of his name, send death threats. Oh, you better put this character, you better put that character. And for the love of God, understand that this man needs a lot more credit than what we've been giving him. Understand that this man put all of his life on the line for us. This man have a family to take care of, right? This man have his kids that want to see him continue, you know, to take care of them and to love them. And that's why I'm okay with Reggie stepping down. You know what I'm saying? Even though I feel kind of sad because I miss the good times with Reggie, my body is ready. And oh, I'm all about kicking butt and taking names. That's what Reggie is all about. He's a meme, the Reginator. I miss him. I love him. And when he steps down in April, a lot of people are going to be sad, but he's saying that he needs time away, you know, to spend with his family. I understand that. You'll be a selfish person if you don't understand that, right? Same thing with Sakurai. When Sakurai gets ready to retire, I'm okay with that. I'm literally okay with that. You know what I'm saying? Because he put so much hard work, blood, sweat, and tears, and dedication into Smash, the first, very first Smash, and Smash Ultimate, right? All the way up until now, this man risked his life, risk his health. And I just want to give this open letter to Sakurai. Thank you so much, Sakurai. Please share this video around, let more people see this, because a lot of people are not talking about this. I don't know why, but I bet you if it was a DLC character that just got leaked out, everybody be jumping on it. But nobody wants to give credit where credit's due. And Sakurai, I salute you. Thank you so much for your hard work, blood, sweat, and tears that you put into Smash Ultimate and all the other Smash games. You are a star. You are amazing. And I thank you, Sakurai. Seriously, man, you did not have to do what you did for us with Smash Ultimate. The fact that you were hooked up to an IV and you kept going and kept going and kept going, it speaks volume to me. So love you, Sakurai. Thank you guys so much. Stay positive, guys, and just tweet at Sakurai and just say thank you. Instead of being negative, instead of bugging him about a Smash Ultimate DLC character, how about you send him a message saying, thank you, Sakurai, for everything that you have done for me. Thank you, Sakurai, for your hard work, blood, sweat, and tears. Thank you, Sakurai, for your passion. Thank you, Sakurai, for your open commitment. Just thank him. Just say thank you. You know what I'm saying? Because truth be told, if something happens to Sakurai right now, the whole internet right now would be crying and upset and, oh my God, Sakurai, this and that. So please, let's love the man and cherish the man while he's alive, while he's here. Because trust and believe, as a content creator, as somebody that develops content on a daily basis, it's not easy. And we have to treat our people with more respect, especially those people that develop things for us to make us happy, because video games brings us together, and at the same time it also does a lot for our minds and help us through our day-to-day struggle. So salute to Sakurai. Thank you so much, guys, for the tremendous support. Hit the bell, hit that subscribe button, and peace, Switch Gang Nation. We out of here. Salute you, Sakurai. Thank you so much for the support. We out of here.